then you have the cup. It's going to do a totally different thing to her, right? So showman. If you cut down, you cut up. You don't cut down and then swing, right? Because if she does showman, I cut, it puts this down into my lap, and then I want to move my sword, and then come out here. Lift your sword, and then as I do this, my center looks for her, convert. Right? So stylistically, see the difference between this and this? Easy to see, not so easy to think about your shoulder. And to your butt. Now I need to be from under her, so I'm going to gather my feet together. If you're too low, or you need to get lower, you can put bring your back foot in, start to lift your sword. Keep this position, turn. So all of these things that we do affect our partner differently. And you want to just know how to feel the difference. And create the difference. Okay, so now try the sword cut. Show me.